Mr. Santel, undefeated. Don't pay that no mind, brother.
No, all I gotta say,
you've come too far. You've come too far, okay? And we know who you are. You are Poppy Junior Santel. All right, my brother. Okay, it's all good. Some people can't take it.
That's it.
All right? So just let it ride.
I ain't worried about it, man.
All right. So tell me about it, man. What you gonna do? You think you're gonna come back here next month, or what's the next step now? Because it seems that
I'm gonna come back for the 155 fucking belt, and whoop the next person. I'm gonna fucking make weight, and
right.
That's it.
That's what I talk about. Do it.
This is
do
James
it.
Mann, MMA Blackboard Report. We are still here at XFN, and it looks as if the main event caused some serious commotion with the fans who were, I guess, for Mr. Santana. Unfortunately, we've got some unruly fans in here, and that's just how it is. Mr. Santel, however, I believe handled the situation appropriately. He walked away with a win, says he'll be back, and we'll leave it at that. This is James Mann, MMA Blackboard Report. Thank you, good night, and boom-mai.